Good day, everybody. I bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. And this morning, it's just again another reminder of how privileged and how honored we are to be in the presence of Yahweh, to step into this new day in unity and victory and harmony with Him. And this morning, He speaks to us out of Jeremiah 29, verse 13. This is where Jeremiah wrote to the people of Israel when they were taken away by Nebuchadnezzar. And it says, "Then you will seek me, inquire for and require me as a vital necessity, and find me when you search for me with all your heart." You see, and this is a time and a season where the Lord wants us to know that He is everything in our lives. He's literally your next breath. And man, the children of God, needs to realize it. There needs to be another, a greater seriousness and intention to seek and require of Him. And we can only do that if we do it out of a position of first love. It means then we seek and require is that whatever we behold with our eyes, wherever we look at, we are expecting the manifestation of Him, His voice or whatever of Him must come to the forefront. We are invoking His presence and there must be an expectation. You see, even our spiritual senses needs to be alert and seek His face all the time. You see, and I love it when He says, "Men, when you search for me with all your heart," it means that there's literally a craving, a desire, a desperation to see Him, to hear from Him, and to be with Him all the time, with all your heart. It's a heart of first love. And that is where we need to come now. We need to seek Him like nothing before. You remember how you would seek for your children if your children got lost, if your first love or people that you love or things that you love get lost, how desperate you become to find them. And God wants that desperation of us to seek Him, because when we seek Him and find Him, we will manifest His fullness and we will overcome everything in life. Will be seated in victory into eternity. I bless you in the name of Jesus Christ.